Now we move to the Fertile Crescent and to look at the countries that were established there. The Fertile Crescent being that region which stretches from the Mediterranean in the west to the Persian Gulf in the east, including the countries of Lebanon and Syria and Iraq, Transjordan, Palestine, Israel. It is that part of the world that is known as the Fertile Crescent. But first, looking at the Fertile Crescent, one should compare it to Egypt in terms of topography and demography. As opposed to Egypt, which has a very homogeneous population, the populations of the Fertile Crescent in countries like Lebanon, Syria, and Iraq are very heterogeneous. These are countries that are characterized by large populations of various different minorities, which make the formation of a cohesive state a lot more difficult than in Egypt.